If you've got any liner in your lashes, you can take a cotton pad and just like go over your lashes if you fold it like this and just gently pull it off. If you do happen to get a little bit of liner on your lid, you can take the Witchy Lashes Cleansing Oil and a cotton tip and just put it onto the cotton tip. And you can just clean the liner, just up with the cotton tip, just anywhere that you didn't want the liner to be.